Which floor? We're in the area where Mateo saw a figure pass through the window over there in that area back 5 years ago. Thought we'd revisit this area, see if we can communicate with somebody. If anybody's here with us, please make your presence known. Talk to us any way you can. You can touch one of us, Mateo or me or Colin. Let us know that you're here. Is anybody here with us? Again, please make your presence known. We'd like to get your story, get to know you. Please talk to us. Feel free to communicate with us through the obelisk that I have here.
Are you there?
Is there anybody in here? Come out where you are.
Make you famous.
I don't know, I just feel like, everybody's been in the big group or slightly separated. Everybody's kind of like timid, and I think everybody's worried about this pissed off spirit here.
Well, like, he's pissed off. Don't intimidate him.
Well, I'm not trying to intimidate him.
We're not trying
to provoke him, but we do want to try to get some answers. That's what we're here. I mean, we did that. The funny thing was being we were upstairs and we got shushed and pushed, you know, on the thing, on the list, which was very ironic. I don't know. Not really feeling anything.
Should we go in the other room?
Hmm?
Go in the other room? Across the hall?
Well, the visor.
Yeah.
I don't care. Alright, I believe we're in Vi's room. And we'll try to communicate with her or anybody else that might be in here. Vi, if you're here or if anybody else is here, can you please make your presence known? Can you speak with us? Talk to us however you can. Through the obelisk if you want.
Come speak to us. Are you the one that's been breaking stuff?
I don't think it's Vi. Vi, do you know who's breaking the stuff here? Can you tell us? Can you tell us who's doing destruction to this place? Do you know who it is? Well, we can change that, right? We have been taking a very nice approach, asking nice questions and trying to get some nice answers. Maybe we might need to take a different approach. Maybe they're taking advantage of our niceness. Maybe we need to press the envelope a little bit. It's an idea. It's a theory. I don't know. We'll see. The night is young. I've never had much luck on the first floor, so maybe it's me. My luck is usually on all the other floors. You're the only one, Mateo, who's had luck on this floor.
Well, if you want to call that luck.
You've seen more action than I have. Even Vi wanting to talk to us.
Come talk to us.
Talk to us, Vi, or anybody else. Come over and wake Colin up.
Slap his balls.
Slap his bald head. And that's the bottom line. Stone Colin says so. Shine light on his bald head.
What the hell is that?
It's the glare off the top of your head.
The sheen.
The shine. We'll call you the shining.
Nothing going on.